That made that. Dykes specials. Or the Dykes rag. That'd be a rag, wouldn't it? More like a rag.
That's a rag, yeah.
Not a rag, yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, same one.
I have a hard enough time on the other side. there about three quarter pauliers to get in there on that. Was that the demand you told me about just
then? Yeah.
It's right in there somewhere. Now let's see this.
Thank you.
Well, does it change that?
Yeah, the first, when it first starts off, and after the first part of it is.
Yeah, if you're really in C, I want you to start up. Yeah. I mean, does it change the chord at in the middle of it? Is it really in C all the time?
No, you're in C all the time.
Yeah, okay. I was trying to go that. You said C and F once, and I thought, well, I tried to slip a B in there too, so I knew it go. But
I actually plays it. Goes into that other, he goes into a flat, like, then you go to F.
On
there. It's C7.
No. Oh, yeah, just right. Yeah, right.
Yeah. Then go into there. C, G, C, F, G. Hold around there. Right there at the skillet there. I've got it.
Very good.
Maybe I got off something you had. Not sure. They're playing that, but they don't put any hope in it at all.
Thank you. you're back when you're going in that bridge of that.
Well, the bridge.
You're playing in your E, you see. Then B is your other thing. Back to the E. And then when you end that seventh, drop your little finger out there and make that E seventh, you know. And then you go back and hit it.
That's where that break is.
Come back. Yeah. Let's see now. Bob Wills play Amazing Grace. Remember that? In there, and nobody ever used it, but I bet you the dollar it's in there, and I bet it's that C sharp. It's the same thing. Before you go to the D, hit that just a little bit more. This groove wants. C sharp.
Thank you.
I was doing it. You know, we just figured that out.
Yeah, but there. I forgot all about it. It was missing something.
Here's, when you play that thing, you go into that F, come out into D. Play this though, I'll show you what it means.
Well, inside, in the fine part?
No, in the start.
In the C?
Yeah.
Hit
that the other night somewhere.
Yeah, I swear you would have told me, because I don't know where I'd have ever done it. I did it that day over my house. You said, where'd you learn that? Well, I haven't played anywhere. So sometimes we've done that and didn't even realize it. And I remembered it, and you didn't. That's all it was.
Yeah.
It was, I knew that there was missing something there for me.
Play a Tennessee roll. Thank you.
What was the place to play that for Maggie now, Art? Was that you or she?
Gee, I believe you used to do it. Bring the play to the kid.
Like that, it'll take long to get off. It's just
just knowing, you know, and
well,
on the
yeah.
piece of it,
yeah.
you just don't have to pick them up.
And you take two or three guys playing together, first thing you know, they're playing the kind of same round of pieces, and they get
yeah.
well on doing it.
Yeah. They almost made you the sequence that
yeah.
you're playing when you're playing.
Thank you.
Not have that clean every time.
It was pretty.
Thank you. Thank you.